Friday and on into the weekend. And that upper trough may be a player in whatever tries to develop in the tropics and perhaps attempt to move into the Gulf. Right now, we're watching two areas of investigation. Invest 97, not looking very well organized at the moment. The center, quote unquote center, is now over the islands at the moment. The convection, the thunderstorms are very, very broad. I don't even know if there's any kind of even a broad circulation here. It's more or less just an open wave. In other words, a cluster of thunderstorms in the tropics. This is looking a little bit better organized. This is 98. You certainly see the thunderstorms developing around kind of a broad center, and that is why the hurricane center increased the percent chance of that one developing in the next couple of days. However, our computer models, the main two that we look at, could not be farther apart. The Euro takes 98, the one that is actually farther east, off the coast of Florida as potentially a major hurricane, and then along the eastern seaboard next week. The GFS, however, this is 97. Earlier model runs had it more in the central part of the Gulf, and now taking it more in the western part of the Gulf. And it may be because that upper trough kind of parked over us may help to keep this either away from the Gulf Coast altogether, or if it does move into more of the central Gulf, kind of keep it off to our east, which would put us on the drier side. Either way, we still have a lot of time to go with this, both of those systems. And until we get more organization and more development, computer models are going to be fluctuating one way or another. So it's something that we'll be watching, and we'll certainly know more as we continue.